Now a rectangle measures 12 over 5 meters by 8 over 9 meters. What is the area? Okay, the area is just the length and breadth, right? So 12 over 5 multiplied by 8 over 9. Okay, and for this, we just take numerator times numerator, which will be 96. Denominator times denominator, which will be 45. Okay, express this as a mixed number, and we'll get 2, 6 over 45. And of course, after simplifying, you should get 2 over 15. Okay, that is the answer for this question.